I want the people to know that in my living experience, this what happened to me, and I can prove it. Here go the footage. Check it. I'm a 10th grader, and I know what this is.
Education.
You went to the college and you don't know what this is. To say right here that you fully give them the right.
The flooding of New Orleans was due to mistakes by the federal government and more specifically the Army Corps of Engineers.
I just feel hurt. I don't want you to look at him. I'm just trying to look at this and get out of here.
This is the Juvenile Justice Center and a high school on that side.
Right. My
parents are school teachers. They threatened them to send them over there if they fail.
I ain't hear no man, no woman, no gumbo, no God.
They're going to learn how to be perfect criminals. The perfect criminals.
Once you get it ready, bring me the thoughts on.
I think it's really important that somebody pay attention to the institutionalized racism that made this possible.
Break it up and run it. I'm to be totally honest with you, I'm gonna run a lot of these people out of my community.
But the wind choked, the cat spoke, and you lost your mind.
One, two, three, stop!